8 Natural Remedies to Fight Kidney Stones at Home. Kidney stones are a common health problem for many people. Passing these stones can be incredibly painful. And, unfortunately, people who have experienced kidney stones are more likely to get them again. However, there are a few things you can do to reduce this risk. This article explains what kidney stones are and outlines 8 dietary ways to fight them. What are kidney stones? Kidney stones are firm lumps formed from crystallized waste products in the kidneys. They are a common health problem and passing large stones can be very painful. 1. Stay hydrated. Staying hydrated is important for preventing kidney stones. Yet some beverages may decrease the risk, while others may increase it. 2. Increase your citric acid intake. Citric acid is a plant compound that may help prevent kidney stones from forming. Citrus fruits are great dietary sources. 3. Limit foods high in oxalates. Foods high in oxalate can be problematic for some people. However, seek advice from a health professional before limiting these foods, as it's not necessary for all stone-forming people. 4. Don't take high doses of vitamin C. There is some evidence that taking high doses of vitamin C supplements may increase the risk of calcium oxalate kidney stones in men. 5. Get enough calcium. Getting enough calcium may help prevent kidney stone formation in some people. Calcium may bind to oxalate and prevent it from being absorbed. 6. Cut back on salt. If you're prone to forming kidney stones, restricting sodium may help. Sodium may increase the amount of calcium you excrete in urine. 7. Increase your magnesium intake. Some studies show that increasing your magnesium intake may help decrease oxalate absorption and reduce the risk of kidney stones. 8. Eat less animal protein. A high intake of animal protein may increase your risk of developing kidney stones. Discover easy ways to lose weight at home. Click on the link in the description. Thank you.